Welcome to my channel, everybody. This is also a very interesting two integral I have given here. And in my previous video, there was some discussion about the limits 0 to 1. It is given that the tan inverse cx minus x cube by 1 minus cx square. But in my previous video, there was a limit 0 to root 3 and tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square was there, okay? And what is the splitting the interval and where the value of tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square is equal to and some interval there are some values, different type of values are there, okay? So see the how can we get the interval actually. See this video, then you would be clear about that the interval of this question number 1. And now see, we have to solve this to this solution. See again, how can we get the solution, we get the interval here. See what is the domain of this function. This is your x cube by, this is 1 minus 3 x square also. And this is equal to actually, this is 3 tan inverse x. And this is if lie, that is lie. Lies between x is greater than minus 1 by root 3. Greater than minus 1 by root 3, and this is here 1 by root 3, okay? And another value is here minus pi plus 3 tan inverse x, okay? And the when the value of x is more than 1 by root 3, okay? And for that, and pi plus 3 tan inverse x, and which is lies between x less than 1 by root 3 here, minus, okay? So this interval, in between these three interval, and then the value of tan inverse cx minus x cube by 1 minus cx square is three different formation, okay? And where is it came from? So that's why, how can we get this interval? See the my previous video, there was a discussion about that, the interval, okay? Now, in that problem, we use this interval to find the result here. As you see that this is a 0 to 1. So, now we have to use the limit here, that is here 0 to 1. So, now we have to use the limit here 0 to 1 by root 3. So, then we 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square dx here. After that, this is here 1 by root 3. This is here 1 by root 3. This is here 1 by root 3. This is greater than 1 by root 3. Okay, this is greater than 1 by root 3. This is half to 1. So, this is the splitting the interval to solve this question. Okay, so see carefully. Okay, now see under 0 to 1 by root 3, the value of this here, this is 0 to less than 1 by root 3, this is here less than 1 by root 3, and this is your value, or simplification value is 3 tan inverse x. Actually, students, you think let us assume as x is equal to tan theta, as a like that, we get a 3 theta, then 3 tan inverse is actually not same. We don't get always this interval and this is well as a 3 tan inverse x, this is not right, okay? So that's why after the splitting the limit here, then we get the different values. See here, this is under 1 by root 3 to 1. So this is greater than 1 by root 3, this is greater than 1 by root 3. This is your the expression, this is minus pi plus 3 tan inverse x. Most of the students are means they are the what is the result is, okay? Now see, after the integration of tan inverse x, and this is dx, you know, x into tan inverse x is that, okay, minus, if we differentiate this, we get there 1 by 1 plus x square. After that, dx is x here into dx. So x into tan inverse x and minus half of ln 1 plus x square, okay? Plus, this is an indefinite integral. Now, is this result to this problem? So here is x tan inverse. This is 1 by x. This is half ln 1 plus x. And this is here 0 to 1 by root 3. After that, this is plus. This is 1 by root 3. 2, 1. Oh no, need to the solution here. This is here minus pi dx. So we can write here minus pi x. So we get here, this is 1 by root 3, 2, 1 here, okay. After that, this is the 3. And the result is here, x tan inverse x minus half ln 1 plus x square. And this is here, limit here is 1 by root 3, 2, 1. See, the result here is 3 times of 1 by root 3 into tan inverse 1 third. So, what is the value of tan inverse 1 third? That is, tan is the tan 30. 30 means this is pi by 6. Okay, after that, multiply by 3, then 3 by 2, we get here. If we put 1 by 3, then ln, this is here 1 by 3. If we take LCM, that is, we get here 4 by 3 here, okay? If we put 0, then we get 0, and also this is log 1 is also a 0. So, we get nothing, only 0 there. So, here is pi, we get here upper limit, we have 1 minus 1 by root 3. And 3 times of, this is here, if we put 1, so we get, this is pi by 4. So, this is multiplied by pi by 4 here, multiplied by 3 again. So, 3 by 2, if we put here 1, this is ln 2, okay, after that going minus, okay, I use the lower limit, so see, this is also 3 times of that, so if we put here, this is 1 by root 3, okay, this is 1 by root 3, if we put here 1 by root 3, this is, we get here tan inverse tan 30, this is here pi by 6, again minus minus plus and multiply by 3 also. So, this is 3 by 2, okay, and this is ln, if we put here 1 by 3, then we get here 4 by 3, okay, 4 by 3, okay. So, see the calculation, this is, two values are cancelled, okay. Now, we get here, this is here pi by, okay, 3 by root 3 pi by 6. 3 by root 3 pi by 6. These two also are cancelled. Then we have left here only these three figures. Okay. So take a common pi. And then the 3 by 4. And then minus 1 plus 1 by root 3. Okay, and minus 3 by 2 ln 2. Then again write here pi. This is here, if we take a LCM, then we get here, this is by 4, this is 1, this is 1 by root 3, and this is 3 by 2 and ln 2. Okay, I think all of you are better understood. So now second question is 2. Question number 2. This is also a very interesting question. See here. This is here 0 to pi by 2. But under root is 1 minus sine twice is dx. So most of the student, you know, you write here like cos x minus sin x. Actually, this is wrong. Actually, if we write this pattern, so this is wrong. We don't know which value is under 0 to 90 is more than or less than. Okay, so we always take a mod sign. Okay. After that, actually 0 to 90. In between 0 to 90, there are the two steps. 0 to 45 is cos always more. And after that, the 45 to 90, then we increase and decrease the cos. Okay. So that's why two region is there. So 0 to pi by 4. Okay. Then mod of cos x minus sin x and dx and plus pi by 4 2 and pi by 2. This also mod of cos x minus sin x. And see the magic here. What is the interesting point? You know, this is pi by 4. See carefully. So cos x minus sin x in between 0 to pi by 4, which value is more? Actually, if we take up to 45, the both the values are same. Cos and sin are, would be a 0. So if cos 0, if we put there cos 0, so how do you get? We get there 1. So 1 minus, if we take between 45 and like a 30, actually 30. So 30 cos 30 is there root 3 by 2. But sin 30 is half. So see, cos is always positive. So we can take here like that cos x minus sin x and dx. And same as in between 0 to pi by 4 to 90. See, 45 to 90. And take as zooms. For example, we have to give an example. Like a 60. What is the value of cos 60? Cos 60 is half and sin 60 is root 3 by 2. Which is more? The cos value is more. So we get difference between them is get negative. So that's why we take a sign here negative. So this is the logic. You should, all of you use this, the technique. So now do the integral here, you know. So integral of cos x here is, you know, sin x. After that the sin x is here minus cos x. And the limit has 0 to pi by 4. And see, again. And this is the integration of cos x here is sin x. Minus, minus, plus. Okay. But the integration of sin x is minus cos x. So you get here minus cos x. And the limit here is pi by 4 to pi by 2. Okay. And what is the result if we put the pi by 4 here? So we get here 1 by root 2. If we put the pi by 4 here, we get also 1 by root 2. After that, if 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1 here. Okay. So now see again. You put the pi by 2 here is 1. Actually minus 1. Cos 90 is 0. And put the value pi by 4. And this also pi by 4. That is minus 1 by root 2. And also we get here 1 by root 2. Okay. And simplify this. This we get here. This is our 2 by root 2. And this is our minus 1. Minus minus plus 1. And this is here. This is here minus minus plus. Then we will get minus. So this is here 2 by root 2. Okay. So that's why it's a 0. Okay, so this technique is needed to solve this question. Okay, see here, very interesting discussion about the two problem 1 and 2. See carefully. Okay, bye everybody. So, again I repeat about the discussion about this domain. See the my previous video. Same type of problem. There was a discussion about how can we get this result. So, okay, bye everybody, and enjoy this video. This is the chapter who want to appear the join an IIT main and advanced. Actually, need to study carefully. Okay, it will be helpful to all of you. This video, okay, bye everybody.